So now that we have seen what the performance looks like when we refuse to make any predictions, let's see what the performance is with the so-called not taken prediction, which amounts to simply fetching the next instruction as if none of the instructions was a taken branch. When we refuse to predict anything, a branch, every branch, would cost us 3 cycles, and even a non-branch instruction would cost us 2 cycles, even in a relatively shallow 5-stage pipeline. When we predict that the instruction we are fetching is not a taken branch, we get that branches now cost us 1 or 3 cycles, 1 cycle for not taken branch, 3 cycles for a taken branch, and a non-branch instruction always costs us 1 cycle, because in that case the not taken prediction is always correct. So as we can see, the predict not taken always wins over refusing to predict. For non-branches, we are always 1 cycle better. For branches, we are either the same or 2 cycles better. This is why every processor that has a pipeline will do some branch prediction, even if the prediction it is doing is simply increment the PC and fetch the next instruction. Note that that type of prediction is really cheap. All you have to do is increment the PC. You don't actually have to know anything about branches or other instructions. So it's very easy to do it. You have to be able to increment the PC anyway.